This place is weird.
See, no evil here, no evil. Speak no.
Every cabinet has a lock on it. Why do you think they do that? Somebody need a bath, bad. Nice to see the rich folks get rats, too.
Listen, Leroy, let's just get out of here, out the front.
Let first we find out what's up with good old Spencer.
Man, the hell with Spencer. Let's just get out of here.
Hell with those gold coins, too, huh? Now, maybe you too stupid for this kind of work, or maybe you too chicken shit. Oh, there's that bastard now. He's upstairs. We'll surprise him. Come on. You coming or what?
I'm coming. I think we should go up there, Leroy.
Oh, that's fine, girlfriend. I tell you what, you stay down here and you keep an eye out. You think you can do that?
Yeah, do that. Man, there's enough room for 10 families in here.
Spencer, you up
Spencer. Spencer, you back in there? Stupid. Maybe you're just too chicken shit for this kind of work.
Spencer?
answer.
How can you say that of me? I've never been unfaithful to you. Never even looked at you. I'm not talking about another woman, John. I'm not talking about that at all.
What's that supposed to mean?
Connected, John, to John. Everyone else has. Ever since Paris. Ever since Sybil killed herself.
Sybil's death was a sailing accident.
There are no accidents, John. Only survivors. And that's what I am. A survivor.
Tiffany.
I'm sorry, John. Sorry for both of us.
Back in there. Who are you?